this day I'm gonna do a day in a life at college, a normal Saturday. It's kind of special today. I'm meeting with people and collaborating with people called Dead Cow. If you look them up on their Facebook page and their YouTube page, you can look them up there. Meeting a guy named Connor Thomas. He's one of the co-founders and probably the CEOs of Dead Cow. I'm gonna meet him up and we're gonna do some collaboration. That's what we're gonna do today, and I'm gonna film it a little bit. He wants me to do some background scenes, like what's going behind the scenes, that type of stuff. But I might be doing some skateboarding later in the day, I don't know. But I gotta be really quiet because and everybody's sleeping because it's Saturday and people sleep in. And normally I don't wake up at 7:30 to get going, but I did it anyway. But my hair's a mess right now though. But I gotta go because we're gonna meet up in the comments.
Yeah, I'm like, where are people right now? Yeah, it's closed at night. Cool. Awesome. Yeah. What are we doing? What are we doing? I mean, what's the, you have a script? These are people? Oh yeah, these are student one.
Dominic. Good morning. Oh, it was a short night.
Yeah.
Anyways, this is Nathaniel.
He's gonna
help me out.
Sweet.
Evening, guys.
Fabian.
He's the caroler.
Well, this sucks.
Murphy's Law, whatever can go wrong.
It sucks.
Okay, go. Hey, man. How's it going?
No, dude, I'm serious. Like, all I want to do all day is sing Christmas songs so I can hear my beautiful voice.
Well, that's great. You have fun with that.
You know what? I don't need you. I can sing on my own.
Mockingjay part one, half of one.
Oh, this is Hunger Games part one. Oh,
I heard
part
Hunger
three.
Games too, dude.
Hunger Games.
Running away and in shot of me and Fabian. So you can kind of click a 2 second thing at him. And then.
I almost think we could have that inside of the Cobra League. The hallway.
I was walking away.
You know, like, no, I'm not
going up. I was like, I'm trying to get
you. I don't know.
You
put on
your head or something. You were like,
oh, you missed it.
You missed like the greatest part.
Doing over
microphone
here.
Microphone a little farther away.
Yeah, no.
What are you doing, Connor?
It's okay. We'll make it super.
But like, I'm
getting out of here. You have your blanket.
Yes, I'm on the freaking blanket.
Put a blanket over your head. Oh, God.
So are we doing so?
So the first thing I wanted to get is you walking in, then laying down on the bed.
Should I just put your hands behind your head? Just be like.
Okay, so we'll get
did you hear his idea about like you know how people in movies like put the chair in the door like so he runs in and like grabs it and like puts it there and runs to his bed.
We could do that.
It might make the scene a little too long.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is it? If he's running, if he's only gonna be like 6 minutes.
So like what I'm thinking.
I said, if you guys need anything, it's $100 an hour now.
Okay. That's good. I'll hire you.
Okay. I'll text you.
You're worth it.
Baby, I'm worth it.
Yes. Yes.
Where should that shot be?
I think it should be like where like one of the windows is. You know how it like comes out one of the windows?
There's so many buildings where Coverly is, you can't distinguish it as one building.
Yeah, it's like two buildings.
It's romantic, I know. Because I'm holding a reflector in front of my face.
Oh crap.
Get that on build!
That's hilarious.
That's actually good.
Shh, don't yell through that, we're gonna go. It could work just like
Christmas!
Yes!
Ready and action.
This is the best idea I've ever had.
No, I don't think so, baby.
Oh yes it is. Alright, ready? One,
no.
Two,
no, it's not good.
Three!
Okay.
Yeah!
Woo! Christmas!
Okay.
I fell down. I was like,
Connor's sleeping on the job.
I'm not sleeping on the job. I'm sleeping before the job starts. You know how after you eat lunch, you have to sleep.
In his butt.
Well, these are the shatterable ones.
It's a tail.
The shatter. These are the shatterable ones. They're fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shatter.
Yes.
Sweet.
It looks so good.
That's the point.
That's the point. No. It's like its own fashion line.
So I got back here. I did some editing on the rest of the footage, and right now I'm going to go back and meet Connor, and we're doing some more filming.
I just saw that whole thing. That was really cool. But I made an extra.
You screwed up! You're fired!
Keep it together!
I'm just gonna get one shot, and then I'll do one more shot on that side. But not just that conversation. How do you feel about this?
Awesome, man.
Well, some reason you have a fridge. Does someone have a disease or something?
I do.
You have? You have to have
it's
insulin?
Acne.
Really? You have to have something frozen? Oh my gosh, it's so big, man.
Okay.
Yes.
So the rest of the evening, we basically filmed like for another 5 hours, so I'm pretty tired. We basically total of the day we filmed for 12 hours, so we have so much footage and Connor has a lot to edit. I might help a little bit on the edit, I don't know, to collaborate with him some more. But thank you for Dead Cow letting me like collaborate with you. Me and right now, end of meeting, Dead Cloud are pretty good partners right now, so we just finished shooting our scenes. Tomorrow we have some more scenes, so I don't know if I'll get any more shots of that, but thank you for watching the end of this vlog, and please shoot me a like and a subscription and subscribe down below if you haven't thought about subscribing to my channel. I do some gaming videos, I do some like vlogs every once in a while, but right now I'm in college and I don't really have enough time. This is actually a special day to do it, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.